holy day is Christ in me. Where you are, Lord, I am free. Holy day is Christ in me. You sing, Lord, I come. Lord, I come, I confess, bowing here, I find my rest. Without you, I fall apart. You're the one that guides my heart. Lord, I need you. Oh, I need you. Every hour I need you. My heart is fixed. My righteousness. Oh, God, how I need you. Sin runs deep, your grace is warm, your grace is found, is where you are, and where you are, Lord, I am free. Holy day is Christ in me. So teach my song to rise to you. When temptation comes my way, is when I cannot stand, I'll fall on you.
Jesus, you're my hope and strength.
We're going to sing that together one more time. And this thing I've been reflecting on lately, God's been reminding me that the most powerful witness I can be is not somebody who has all the answers, but it's somebody who's facing the one who has the answer.
That's true.
And you've gathered this many people in this place for such a specific purpose. Maybe it's just to be sent to show people what it looks like to need Jesus Christ. Maybe that's the most powerful witness we could ever be, is on our knees showing people, this is what it looks like when you need God. And I want to model that for you, so when the crisis comes and the storm comes, you know how to hit the ground well. And so I'd love it if we could just witness to each other, just with our voices, you know. If you're standing next to somebody who sings terrible, once you get over the fact that they're singing terrible, you have to start to think, wow, they must really believe in what they're singing about. And imagine if tomorrow you guys go home and you go to church, and what if you sang a little bit louder? What if you prayed a little bit louder? Not so that people would look at you, so that you could say, man, this is how much I need God, that I'm willing to embarrass myself with the quality of my voice. So let's all witness to God together and sing together. Teach my song. Teach my song to rise to you. When temptation comes my way, is when I cannot stand up for you, Lord.